basics at the beginning. He started with Father Ocho. And then from the Father Ocho, he worked on the letras. And then from letras, he added boleos. There we did this exercise with the Volcada, which basically is a sidestep, pivot, back, and forth. It's a very good exercise. It really teaches you the Volcada side, thanks to Molina. Back, forth, and forth. Just teach you that exercise, it's going to help your Volcada. So now, bring it. All right, so thanks for coming. We're going to start the basketball.